Hey guys, it's San and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you how I drew this little bell drawing. So I'm going to be giving you this step by step. So the first thing I did is I drew the general shape of the bell. So you draw kind of like a U shape at the top and you curve it out a little bit and draw a semicircle on the bottom. When you get to the bottom part, you then have to make the bottom part of the bell. So you're basically, you can see part of the under part of the bell. So once you have this general shape and the inside part, you gotta draw a little ball, a little semicircle, like a half ball, like a sphere, so you can see the little part that hangs inside of the bell. Then on top of the bell, I drew a little holly thingy. So I drew these three little circles with these leaves coming out of the sides. And then on top, I drew a string. So then I added a second bell and I did that the same as the first one. And I drew a little ribbon across both bells. So then I lined everything with a fine black marker and then I started to color. So how I colored this is I started off first with the shading because I figured it would be easier to add the main color on top. So it's gonna be like a golden color bell. But so I added some brown for the shading first and then I went in with the yellow. So after I colored it in yellow, I went back in with a brown colored pencil and added some more brown in the darker spots. And then I went back in with the yellow and blended it together. And again, I'm using Crayola colored pencils for this. So blending is just a lot of going back and forth between colors. So after I did that, I started on the main part of the bell, and again, I went in with a dark brown first as my shadow. So I just did that on the edges, and then a little bit in the center where I felt like there would be, it would be a little bit darker, because I'm trying to make it look like 3D, you know? So you want the parts in the center to be the lighter part and the parts on the outside to be the darker part because there would be more light reflecting onto the center. So now I started with the yellow and I started it in the center and I'm just working it into the darker brown to blend them together. So then I did the same thing with the inside of the little ball. And I just kind of tried to make it look 3D by adding some shading. I colored the first ribbon in red, and then I colored the little holly berries in red too. Then I went and took my green color pencil, colored the other ribbon in green and the leaves in green too. And I tried to do a little something with the shading. So that's how I drew these quick little bells. And I hope you enjoyed this video. And if you did, please subscribe. Thank you. Bye.